Project teams using Autodesk BIM Collaborate communicate their design updates with each other by sharing sets and packages in design collaboration. Staying up to date on all the design changes made by project members can be a challenge. An unrecognized change can have costly impacts, time and money, and the longer the change goes unnoticed, the greater that impact becomes. With this complexity in mind, the change analysis tool in design collaboration makes managing changes easier. You can compare two different versions of a design, even if they are not consecutive, enabling users to compare versions from the beginning of a project to the latest revision. Perhaps your design changed direction significantly a few weeks back, and you want to see if your latest iteration is still on track. The Compare tool enables you to do that easily, on both newly shared design files and those in packages you've previously consumed. When you compare file versions, the Change Visualization panel appears. It shows exactly what's been added, deleted, and modified between versions. You can select any modified object to display additional details about the modification, and you can toggle between versions to better understand the effect of the change. You can also toggle between views to suit your needs. And you can use filters to help you find relevant information even more quickly. See changes by discipline in the object tree, and select multiple attributes to filter even further. For example, you might search for shape modifications to elements from the mechanical discipline and the lighting and mechanical equipment categories. You can enter text to narrow down your search results even further. Selecting models for the viewer is now more transparent. At any time, you can click on View Versions Being Compared to open the Compare dialog, and then select any two versions of the design to compare in the viewer. Also, if you go to the Project Model view and initiate the Compare tool, you can select the models and their respective versions you'd like to compare from that view. If you find that you need to keep track of many different types of changes on a project, consider taking advantage of watch groups. This feature enables you to define groups of elements from RVT, DWG, and IFC files for which you will receive automatic change notifications. Watch groups help you simplify change management throughout your project. Keeping all project members up to date throughout the design process can pose a significant challenge. The Change Analysis tool in Design Collaboration will help you manage design changes quickly and easily, improving coordination across the project lifecycle. This is just one of the many benefits offered by BIM Collaborate and the Autodesk Construction Cloud.